When we first got introduced to function composition, we looked at actually evaluating functions at a point, or compositions of functions at a point. What I want to do in this video is come up with expressions that define a function composition. So for example, I want to figure out what is f of g of x? F of g of x. And I encourage you to pause the video and try to think about it on your own. Well, g of x in this case is the input to f of x. So wherever we see the x in this definition, that's the input. So we're going to replace the input with g of x. We're going to replace the x with g of x. So f of g of x is going to be equal to the square root of, well, instead of an x, we would write a g of x, g of x, g of x squared, g of x squared minus 1. Now what is g of x equal to? Well, g of x is this thing right over here. So this is going to be equal to the square root of g of x is x over 1 plus x. We're going to square that. We're going to square that minus 1. So f of g of x is also a function of x. So f of g of x is the square root of, and we could write this as x squared over 1 plus x squared, but we could just leave it like this. It's equal to the square root of this whole thing, x over 1 plus x squared minus 1. Now let's go the other way around. What is g of f of x? What is g of f of x? And once again, I encourage you to pause the video and try to think about it on your own. Well, f of x is now the input into g of x. So everywhere where we see the x here, we'll replace it with f of x. So this is going to be equal to, this is going to be equal to f of x over, let me do it in the same color so you can appreciate it better, f of x over 1 plus f of x. 1 plus f of x. And what's that equal to? Well, f of x is equal to the square root of x squared minus 1, x squared minus 1. So it's going to be that over 1 plus the square root, 1 plus the square root of x squared minus 1. So this is the composition f of g of x. You get this thing. This is g of f of x. Well, you get this thing. And to be clear, these are very different expressions. So typically, the composition one way isn't going to be the same as the composition the other way, unless the functions are designed in a fairly special way.